Once again, we are lucky and the typhoon is not coming directly for us. This is about as much as we're going to get out of Typhoon 19. Really unimaginative naming system in Japan, but very easy to keep track of which is which. I guess this is Typhoon 1419 for the 19th typhoon of 2014. The name outside of Japan for this typhoon is, was it Vodafone? I keep wanting to call it Vodafone. Who names these things? And yeah, it's really not all that bad. I just drove to the store to get some stuff we'd forgotten to get, and the drive wasn't bad at all, just windy, bit of rain. I even saw a pigeon walking around on the road. That's how not bad it is. It didn't fly out of my way though, it walked out of my way. It was smart enough not to fly. And the store, unlike previous time I showed you the store where everything was bought out, no instant noodles left, no bread, no bananas, store's fully stocked. People are not laying in tons of supplies for this typhoon. Now that's here. Kagoshima and Miyazaki, they are getting hit very hard. We've just been really lucky in this area that no typhoon has come directly here this entire year. I feel sorry for the people that have gotten hit repeatedly, because the places that are getting hit right now got hit a week ago too, so I feel bad for them, but I'm happy for us. The typhoon does have pretty good timing though. Today is Typhoon no Hi. So it has to be Typhoon Day. I mean to say Taiku no Hi, sports day in Japan, a national holiday. So it's not disrupting any school or too many businesses because a lot of places are closed for the holiday. I know that some of my students were wishing that the typhoon would slow down and come tomorrow so they would have had an extra day off school. Sorry, kids.